spring concert tonight. We've been working very hard since January, performing at all the home basketball games and preparing for state large group contests. We are anxious to share some of our concert band music with you tonight. We will open the concert with a selection we recently performed at state large group contest, which was held at the Brick and Bicknell Concert for Performing Arts in Pittsburgh, Kansas. The piece is entitled Creed. The composer wrote this about the piece. A creed is a statement of belief. This piece seeks to convey a sense of affirmation and trust, those ideals considered to be the basis of humanity. The result is the music conveying a variety of moods, ranging from reflection to exaltation. Here is Creed by William Hines.
Thank you. two witches, Alfaba, the one with emerald green skin, who is the Wicked Witch of the West, and Belinda, the beautiful blonde, who is the Good Witch of the South. Sound exciting?
It is. It's a great musical, so if you haven't seen it, you should. Anyway, our next selection is a medley of songs from the musical. You will hear parts of No One Mourns the Wicked, Dancing Through Life, Defying Gravity, and For Good. We hope you enjoy Music from Wicked, music and lyrics by Stephen Schwartz, arranged by Michael Lee.
I'm Bryce Bingham.
And I'm Nathan Cunningham.
The Chanute High School Music Department. We will end our concert tonight with the second piece we performed at State March. It is a march called Rough Riders. In case you didn't know, Rough Riders was a nickname given to the 1st United States Volunteer Cavalry, which was formed by Teddy Roosevelt. It was one of three such regiments raised in 1898 for the Spanish-American War.
They consisted of a diverse group of cavalrys, miners, law enforcement officials, and Native Americans, all recruited by Roosevelt. They were known for making a heroic change of San Juan Hill on horseback. Although this selection is a march, it can also be considered a gallop, which is a very fast march. Here is Rough Riders by Carl King, arranged by James Swearingen.
Steve and Sarah Cunningham. Rick and Jennifer Refina, Dale and Christina Lowry, Brian and Candace Campbell, and Warren Martinez. These people, these parents, were the ones that brought us food at every football game and every basketball game. And they were there and they always had a smile on their face and willing to help out. And we really, really appreciate all your hard work. So we'd like to give you something in return, okay? The Director's Award is something I give out. is presented to a graduating senior band member demonstrating dedication, loyalty, discipline, and leadership in the band program. Bree and Trenton are perfect examples of this. They have been dedicated to the band, are truly loyal, have self-discipline, and have been great leaders. I'm proud to present this award to each of them. Also, Bree auditioned recently for the OSU band, and she's been accepted in that band. And Trenton, going to K-State, and he just this last weekend auditioned to be in the percussion studio, which you have to do if you're going to be a music educator, and he got accepted into the percussion studio. And he's going to go on and he'll be on the drum line too, just as to audition. So, so proud of both of you. I know I haven't known you for very long, but what great people to get to know. It's all right. He was always open to my input, even when it wasn't exactly what he wanted to hear. He was always willing to try again. So, Noah, I think your hard work has paid off, and you've improved a lot, and you're only going to become better and better. He often takes initiative to do things without being told, and is always there when help is needed. I'm proud to present him the ABCD Award tonight. I have five seniors this year. Please come up, seniors Bree Campbell, Savannah Crellin, Kaylin Jones, Trenton Lowry, and Gavin McGree. Right there. These are the seniors this year. If you are a parent of one of these students, you should be so very proud. Thank you for your help and support in seeing them through this venture of band ever since they were in fifth grade. I believe that most of them have been in band since sixth grade. I said fifth grade, since sixth grade, which would mean they've been band members for 7 years. They all stuck with band, even with three different directors. With your help and support, they never gave up. They've all learned some important life skills that they will take with them as they graduate. Commitment, self-confidence, responsibility, appreciation for hard work, perseverance, and teamwork, and a lifetime love of music. Though I haven't known you guys for very long, again, I'm very proud of each and every one of you, and we all wish you the best in the future. They are each going to receive a letter. Anybody that's been in an organization for 7 years deserves a letter, that's for sure, and a pen that says band on it. It's the best class, you said. Guys, say it. Okay. recently went to State Large Group and played two of the songs that we played tonight, and we received a 1 rating.
I don't know about that. Where's Mom at?
Thank you.
spring band and vocal concert. We got to do our concerts on the same night tonight. And that first song you heard is called Pete Pete. It's a call and response song. So our two callers were Savannah Curlin and Micah Keenan. We're so glad you're here tonight. We have some really awesome music for you. We have some guests tonight. And we're just getting started with our women's ensemble. This is a really fun group to work with. They have tons of energy on most days. Our next song is going to be Blackbird, and it features a soloist, Kinsey Boyd.
Thank you.
Kokomo in hopes for summer vacation and warmer, less rainy days in the future.
Thank you.
large group festival where they prepare four pieces of music, some of which have to be selected off a certain list and be at a certain grade level. Out of those four, when you get to state large group, the judges will pick two for you. I get to choose one, and then they don't get to sing the last one at all. So I was very proud of them. They worked really hard to prepare this music for you tonight. We'll be doing two of those selections. The first one is in German, and it's very romantic, and I think you'll hear that in the music. I think it's one of our favorite pieces we've worked on this semester. So as they take the stage, their first song will be Spiel die Nacht.